Are starter characters even that bad, or are they just looked down upon because they're just for beginners? Alright, I'll start with Ichigo. Okay, now Goku. All right, now Naruto. Thank you. And yeah, that's how I dropped Sukuna. Now the last and worst one, Luffy. And flip you, I'm not detesting you, because you're not even obtainable anymore. But, yeah, they're not really that bad. And as you can see, Naruto's the best one there. And Ichigo's good as well, he's better in dimensions, so he's actually better for starters, or for beginners. But, yeah, if you just never played or something, and want to pick a character, go for Ichigo, but Naruto's better in raids. Oh, I'm not even using tenses I get to anymore. I've gotta fix that. Yep, there we go. Full Ichigo. And yeah, that's all.